saw for the Appalachian Trail was actually set and held by a female from Asheville for quite a few years. Her name is Jennifer Farr Davis. She actually did it twice. The first time she did it, she beat the female's record at 56 days. She carried a 40-pound pack with her, and her husband would meet her along the ways to drop off supplies. The second time she did it, she both beat both men's and women's record at 46 days, 11 hours, and 20 minutes. That's the equivalent of doing two marathons a day every day for 46 and a half days on mountains like this. Yeah, once I found out I could put a cooler in a raft, it was all downhill for me. You guys remember Pet Rocks? Y'all know they go bad? Look over here, you'll see the Pet Rock Penitentiary. That's where we send all the bad Pet Rocks, you know, hard criminals doing hard time. Stone cold killers. You know, they took their freedom for granted. Now they're waiting for their day in the courts, hoping for a clean slate. Okay, I'm messing. They're actually just a bunch of non-violent criminals, just a handful of stoners that hit rock bottom. It's kind of sad.
Still going. Wait for it.
You like when it catches another gear.
Yeah. It is.
Alright, man.
How dare you?
What?
How dare you insinuate that we watch football? Baseball season is still going.
We don't watch college football until baseball's over with. Baseball's superior.